Let's talk about Dalvin Cook of the Vikings. Vikings got a nice win on Sunday, and Dalvin Cook was a part of it. Numbers didn't blow you away, but what is impressive about him, and what are you looking for moving forward?
Yeah, I'm not a scout, and I hate using the eye test as like a barrier in any way, as a way to like judge NFL players' fantasy value. But I think with a guy like Dalvin Cook coming off of an injury, it does make sense to put more weight into what you see. And what you saw was pretty darn good out of Dalvin Cook on Sunday. He had a 70-yard run. And in that 70-yard run, he had 22.07 miles per hour. That is the fastest speed any NFL player has hit the entire year, according to NFL's next-gen stats. And Dalvin Cook didn't have a great combine or anything by any means. He was not a burner necessarily from a testing perspective. But to see him do that in a game where he is supposed to have limited snaps, to me, was super encouraging. He played, I think it was 28 snaps in that game. Wound up with 10 carries and 4 targets, so he's going to get passing down work. They have a bye week now to get him extra healthy, and coming out of that bye week, Dalvin Cook is going to be a running back who gets both rushing volume and passing volume in an offense that is very good, led by Kirk Cousins. Hopefully Stephon Diggs will be back then as well, and be playing indoors for an efficient offense. All that to me says, this is a guy we want to buy. Now, I know his price will go up. I know ownership will go up because he had that huge run on Sunday, but I'm still okay with that. I think that there are enough things causing me to buy in here before I truly see what his ceiling is. We saw the usage earlier this year before he got hurt. We saw it again on Sunday, and he looked good doing it. So to me, I think this is a spot where the eye test actually can be beneficial. I'm willing to trust my eyes, which said Dalvin Cook looked really freaking good, so I'm inclined to buy him coming out of their bye week this upcoming week.
Well, he ended up with 12.9 fantasy points on FanDuel. You mentioned the 4 targets. He converted into 4 receptions and did get you 109 yards from scrimmage. But the main thing here is he's looking healthy. It's got to mean good things ahead for Dalvin Cook.